Loading.
Everybody was having it yesterday.
Everyone?
Well, a lot of people.
Well, loading error 22. I'm going to switch back to DX9.
I did all of 64, 32, all of. Not meant for me to run it.
iRacing. Config? Which one's the config thing?
I don't know what. Oh. I don't know, it's under settings or something.
Okay, core. Let's look at this.
Well, I read how to fix error 22. It said delete and reinstall the cars that's giving you props, and I did that. I reinstalled the two NASCAR cars yesterday before the race. It still didn't fix it.
All right. How do I find the cars? Cars, stock cars. All right, stock cars, delete, continue. Updates required. Download. Yes. Oh no. Will delete and that have gotten rid of my setups?
Wait, which one did you delete?
I deleted the Ford.
No.
Oh, thank
God. The setup stay. You just gotta reinstall it. There's always this one guy, this Bernie Sanders guy.
Done. Refresh. Join practice. Oh my God. Alright. Looks like I'm just not racing.
Yep.
I got 3 minutes and error 22s.
Yep. I was going to sit out here and wait until the session starts just to try it. Because still joining practice right now. I was going to wait and see if it switches over to.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be the 22 methods. So.
The what?
I'm sure I'm going to get the same 22 method, but I'm going to give it like 3 or 4 minutes till that.
I'm not going to take the hit
over.
To the iRating.
Well, no, I didn't get one yesterday. I tried for like 20 minutes during the race. It didn't even show that I had a. It didn't even show that I had joined it. So I don't think that's a problem because I was really going to be pissed if that happened. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
I was going to post that on Facebook for everybody to see. Like how many points I got hit for not even being able to connect. But like I say, it didn't even show that race up at all. It didn't pop up my stuff. to which I'm going to check again real fast to make sure I'm telling you right, because maybe it popped up late. It's going to piss me off, so get ready. Hold your ears, man. Hold your ears. Nah, it didn't show up. It only shows the two races that I actually got to run in. Maybe if it gives you that error message, it knows it didn't make it in, so it won't screw you over.
Maybe.
Like, if you Google iRacing error 22 method, it tells you iRacing. I cannot spell because I got like one hand typing over here. iRacing error 22. First thing is how to fix it.
Right, something wrong with the car file, typically.
All right, so. Yeah, here's
also,
another
the cars.dat and version.txt files in the cars directory.
Okay, I didn't see that one. Where's that at? Cars.dat. Yeah, but why is mine giving a problem, dude? It's brand freaking new. I just installed it yesterday. Brand new, every bit of it.
No idea.
The whole 13 and a half gigs. What a bastard, man. This is like an iRacing deal. They're going to have to do something about this. I'm really pissed because they're going to take these races and everybody's going to get credit for it, and I'm going to have to use it as a drop week.
I wanted to use freaking Sonoma as a drop week.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, it's bad.
All right, loading into practice. Life. Got 1 minute left. Air 22.
Oh.
I'm going to just upload this.
What is it?
For the stream.
Oh,
for the race for the week. Error 22.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for 5 hours, right? Or 2 hours, whatever, however long it takes.
Updates required. What are you talking about?
It says, if this is happening with all cars, delete the entire car. Or that.
Now it's just telling me I've got updates required.
That's because you got to reinstall those cars right quick.
I did.
Do it again. Maybe it didn't take. You sure it won't still install it in the background? You might have clicked off the screen that was running in the background.
Yeah, I'm positive.
See what it says when you click on the update. A little red line. Oh, join session popped up. There goes nothing. Completely nothing, I'm pretty sure. I mean, yesterday I turned off everything. Rich, update your cars real fast because I just got in.
All right.
Let me see. It looks like it's cloudy a little bit. 100 degrees, mostly cloudy. All right. I got to pee, man. I'll be right back.
I'm installing the SS right now. You guys are all seeing exactly what's on my screen. What it was saying to do, if I can refresh this here real quick. Was delete the cars.dat file, which I did, which got rid of a crap ton of stuff. So I'm going to quickly go to my recycle bin and restore the selected items. Okay, now then, we go back over here, oh, come on, Practice has just ended. Done. Refresh. Join session. Let's exit Fraps. Come on, baby, load in.
Track temp's 100.
I'm gonna have zero practice.
All right. You don't get none anyway. Just hang to the back, get all the practice you need right there, and then move forward later.
Yeah. So guys, when you find out that I didn't qualify, or when you notice that I didn't qualify and you've somehow made it through all of this video so far, all 11 minutes, you'll understand why. I'm in. All right, I'm the 11 car. I'm driving with guys from Division 6. All right, any normal names, any names that I notice? Well, the 3 car I notice, I've got Mr. Kevin Baker. I've got my phone going off.
Oh, Lord. Guess who I'm in here with? Holy crap, I'm in trouble.
What?
Ray Fowler. Sitting here, Chris Olin. All them boys.
What car number are you?
26.
Your top split.
Maybe I should have took the error message and quit. I'm serious, dude. This is going to be terrible. I'll be lapping 10 laps, man.
So? If you finish the race, does it matter?
Well, I can always say I raced with the big boys, right?
Raced with the big boys, and if you finish mid-pack, you raced with the big boys and finished mid-pack.
Yeah, baby. If they all disappear and I win it, hey.
You won against the big boys.
That's what it would take.
Now, if Ray Alfala wrecks out and you beat him, you can say you beat Ray Alfala.
Yeah, that's never happened, though. Oh, man.
You never know. It only takes one more on to cause a wreck.
Yeah, I know.
As I found out last year by taking it four wide on the last
PJ's
restart.
In here too. He just won the last race, did
he? Who?
At PJ Sturgis.
Hmm.
Sturgis. How you pronounce his name?
I don't know. I haven't kept up with the NASCAR series.
Yeah, I believe he just won probably Texas or something.
But the question is Allmendinger in there yet?
I don't see.
It'd be funny as heck
ready
if
for
he
the
was...
big race, man.
Yeah,
he could be doing some last minute practicing for the real race.
Right? You have your own setup in, you just practice.
Yeah, about midway through. Alright, guys, I gotta go race. For real.
Alright, guys, have a good one. Shit, that is the real Allmendinger.
Yeah. Yeah, he's leading and he takes the race. Good race. All right, man. Nerve-wracking. My freaking shifter's messing up.
Yours is nerve-wracking. It's 97 degrees, and I have no idea how my how my car is going to work.
Your room is 97?
97, mostly cloudy, 86 outside.
Why is it different?
30 inches of mercury rising.
I thought everybody's stuff was the same when they got to the race.
It probably dropped in temperature.
Well, mine says still 100.
Maybe that's when you load it in, and maybe it's actually changing.
Right. Yeah, I guess that. Well, I would think it would change though, man, because my wind is changing right now. I'm watching it change, going up and down, like live.
Yeah, mine's at 7% or 7 mile an hour, 8 mile an hour.
Yep, mine's eight
South.
and nine.
Going
Yep, south.
south.
Still track's 100. Oh boy, here we go, man. Please, shifter, don't fail me now.
If that happened to me, man, I would just be shifting to paddle shifters.
Well, I just don't want it to do it while I'm getting past by the leaders or something.
All right, man. Line
Good luck,
up
everybody.
Side road now. Road
Especially to you, Mike.
Good luck to you, bud.
Hello,
Just
you
remember,
do.
Man, take it easy. And use the first laps as practice. First 100 laps should be good.
All right, American, I'm going to
Then your second 100, you work your way up through the field. Right?
I'm just going to try and
By
survive.
By then, you have your car dialed in, your tire rubber's, you know, up there like it's supposed to be. All that good stuff.
Yeah, buddy.
I'm just thankful to be in the race at this point.
Should I restart the stream before we do this?
I don't know. And I'm
yeah.
race.
Last race, you finished fourth.
You hook the rear end up.
Two dudes speaking either Spanish or Portuguese in the chat
Not
text chat.
Much. Yeah, how about you?
That
should
good
be
luck,
interesting.
Man.
What you're playing?
Yeah.
They're saying that Rich.
I'm hoping so.
Remember him?
I had to change myself.
Last
yeah.
race.
Last minute, I was trying to qualify.
Last race, you finished fourth.
You hooked the rear end up.
Oh,
Not
boy.
Even. I think I finished like eighth
race,
or sixth.
Night,
no, I finished fourth last race.
Him,
That's right, because I wrecked
I finished
AJ.
Fourth.
Got caught up in
I finished fourth. Did you really?
Yeah, it said all clear, so I went low. And then immediately as I started going low, car inside, dunk!
He gets mad as a hornet, man, I'll tell you.
We finished fourth and sixth, respectively.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. I didn't know y'all had,
200 laps, let's settle in.
Had a collision.
Yep, lap 375, I collided
now,
with AJ.
Did he get wrecked really bad, or was he able to keep going?
Oh, he was able to keep going. That's the great part.
You mean we're not supposed to win it on
man.
Lap one?
You're that tough on your teammates, man. You better, everybody else better watch out.
I didn't do it intentionally.
Yeah, I know, man. It happened.
Second place didn't take the grid
just
in
think
my
if
room.
You have, just think if you have, he might be starting from the bits.
I'm starting to change.
Just think if you have an Oculus Rift, man, you better turn and look over there and see if he's over there.
Yeah, I've got my two D-pad buttons to do that. Why
yeah,
are
but,
we
yeah,
so slow?
When you turn your head, it's going to be impressive, man, because it's so fluid smooth now. I know the new one's got to be 100 times better than the Oculus that
right,
I
man,
use.
We're going green. Next
Here's
time,
the
man.
Bad thing. I can't have both of my external hard drives plugged in with an Oculus plugged in. I don't have more than four USB 3.0s.
Well,
I have to get
you gotta
an
have a faster. You got to have a fast computer to run it, too.
I mean...
Alright, man. Good luck. We're actually getting ready to roll here.
Tone Tavern.
Well, so are we. So, good luck.
Good luck.
Talk to you after the first caution.
Yep.
Get ready.
Alright, folks. More people in the stands than there are in real life. Yeah.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Alright. You should have seen it during practice. It was bad. It was bad, bad.
Inside. Still there. Clear low, clear low. You got one inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Inside. still there. All clear, all clear.
Okay. And go. Also, I know what that clicking is, folks. That clicking is actually my pedals. Or my... If that one, that's my desk. That's my pedals. I've actually got metal pedals now. Unlike the first couple weeks of the season, where I was running the G20s, or the Driving Force GTs. So, that was fun. Week, it doesn't look like I'm going to be driving up through the field very hard. I mean, I'm just driving as is. Made a pass. No, we didn't.
Got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
Lost somebody. Here's the interesting thing. I'm keeping up.
Got one outside.
Come on, Mike, you can go around.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Whoa!
Clear high. Got one outside.
Figures, I freaking save it, then get rammed in the ass.
Pit road is closed. It's a 26 car. It's a 21 car.
John, if you want to get by, let me know. I will help you up.
Oh.
Yeah, I was just hanging out now.
Past the hay car.
Oh my God, catch up back here.
Let's find out just how bad the damage is. Oh, 5 minutes of repairs. That's nothing. Well. Reaffirming why I hate this track. Let's see what happened.
The front brake bias. You got negative or positive here in Richmond.
Alright. So.
Thank you, sir.
We're driving. I get loose. Go back up, save it. And he just had nowhere to go.
Oh, rotate a bit more. So be careful of that.
checking up out of two.
Well, I'll be back. I'm going to go downstairs and grab something to drink real quick here.
We had our first caution on lap 16.
You change your color there, Jeff?
Yeah, I haven't found anything that sticks to me yet.
Man, the pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
What happened? What are you doing away from your mic?
What?
What are you doing away
from your
mic?
It and got rammed in the ass.
Oh Lord.
Yep. I mean, the guy had nowhere to go, and I had to hit the brakes in order to keep it from spinning in front of, you know, the rest of the people coming. Mm-hmm. So that again, one of those racing deals. But I'm now dead last.
All right. So, did you get the car fixed?
I've got 42 seconds of optionals remaining, and then an excessive speeding penalty.
All right. Oh, you were hauling butt.
I had to get it in. Yeah. I didn't know if it was going to blow up or what was going to happen. I had 5 minutes of optionals to do.
Oh, crap. How many laps you go down?
Right now, I'm seven laps behind the nearest person.
All right, we just went back to green, finally.
All right.
Thank you, five.
Oh my God. Shifter. Shifter went from second to fourth. God,
well, you're
almighty
slow.
Darn.
Did you build that one?
They're showing
fitting
up
out, guys.
They caught us speeding up.
All right, I'll be back.
The end of the longest
yep.
line. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch up.
28. You purposely bore that caution, man.
Pass the hey car. Catch the 22 car.
If I'm the lucky dog, there's a problem. No, I'm not.
Alright, I'm on auto shift.
You're on auto shift?
Yep. Quickest thing I could do, man. I just pulled in the pits to fix it. I've already gone down two laps.
Ouch.
Leaders are coming.
Well, just go with what you got, man. I have to wait until green to do an excessive speeding penalty. Because I didn't catch to the back of the line. back of the thing.
I need a caution. Quick.
Left up 22. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I think the 8 car just missed pit road.
Car 14. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside. Pit road is now open.
Wait, are you under caution again, Mike?
No, I need one. I'm going to go a third lap down.
Well, at least this time you don't need to worry about shifting with it.
Yeah, but you know how weird it is not to shift?
Very.
At
least you have sound.
Yeah. I do like that.
I'm 9 laps down. Gonna lose another one because of my 15-second hold.
Why is this for bad luck? What kind of luck will we have, buddy?
Especially at this track. Last year, I almost raced myself back to the lead lap off of restarts alone.
Nice.
Yeah, it was bad. So, yeah, in the time that I was fixing my car, I went down and made myself hot chocolate. And let me tell you.
Well, at least something good come out of it.
Yep. Silver lining. I got a delicious drink.
We need a freaking caution. They are coming fast for it. Son of a gun.
Alrighty.
Raf Alley is hauling butt.
Yep. Hey Mick, quick question. How's my tail end look?
Very bad. Nothing there.
Alright man, we're going green next time by.
Oh, that is a wonderful thing. See, I'm not cheating, I'm just losing weight off the rear end.
You don't need it.
There is some sort of railing there, but there's not really a problem for
the
railing shape metal, but it's a bit of weight.
Alrighty. Good luck, Mike.
Alright, Mick. I'm gonna stagger off of you a little bit so I can see you better.
Get ready.
Whoa!
Pretty strange thing, Jack.
True story.
I'm losing another couple laps. Out.
Sorry, Steve.
On the bottom, 3 wide. You got one outside. You're 2 wide there. All clear, all clear. You got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high.
Now then, let's drive. If we go more than 20 laps down, I think we're gonna have to just call it, guys, because she's barely drivable. I don't like this.
Inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low.
Stay high, 1, 2, 3, or right.
You're clear high, clear high.
Come on.
If it was only damage to the rear end, it'd be fine. It'd be handling fine, but I took some front end damage, as you guys can see, and that's what's really, really screwed me up. Not that much slower than I was running, though. Only about 4 or 5 tenths. Yeah, that's really a lot slower, but it could be 10 times worse. Because as you can see, if I push her a little bit, I'm able to keep up with at least 19th. But I'm back to the problem of she's plowing like a truck and I can't do anything about it.
Stay high.
I'm scared to do anything about it because, as you guys saw, when she was a little bit looser, I clipped the apron here and screwed both mine and another person's race up completely and utterly. We need to do at least 40% of the distance for it to count, guys. That's what matters here. So long as we can do about 80 laps, we should be good to go. I mean, it counts no matter what standings-wise, but... Oh wait, that's just for race participation for this season.
All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the
Sam,
high
staying
side.
High, Kevin.
You're clear high, clear high.
Hey, sir.
Got one inside. Still there. Hold your line. Both are down low. Clear low. Go high. All right, man. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Well, that's just really shitty luck, isn't it, Mark?
Let the hate car by.
Yeah. Really starting to. I thought it's been nice. Still
oh, man.
Yeah, that's my fault, guys. Sorry about that.
Catch the hey car.
I mean, I can get a lap back. Yeah.
Car 21. Got the lucky dog. Let it by on the outside. On the outside. Let the 21 car by.
There goes the 21. Whenever I get this 11 car, I just have really cruddy luck. I've noticed at least.
Pit road is now open.
So I've got around 30 laps on my tires. Yeah, I'm getting. And Hello, Commander Duck Heisenberg. Doug Heisenberg. Burke? Heisenberg? Oh well. And welcome to the epitome of fail.
Line up single file.
We're only 40 minutes into this race.
No, Jeff, you were good, man. I wasn't trying to pass you that one time. Man. I think you got a little bit loose coming off too, and I was trying to avoid you.
So I had the edge a little bit. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came.
No, it was on the exit. Like you'd almost hit the wall or something. I don't know.
Well, don't follow my example. When you get loose, just try to turn it left and off the track.
Easy.
I saved it and got rammed right in the ass.
Like the real cars, it's measured by each section, so you can speed a little bit if you slow back down, but if your average is over the speed, then you get popped. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row.
So yeah, I'm currently 11 laps down due to that, and a black flag from speeding. Yeah, there was a bit of an oops.
Get ready. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Slow car ahead. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
I can get you the referral link, not during this race though, obviously. So after the race I can get you a referral link, or after I get wrecked out. Whoa! 16 starts blinking hardcore. Oh, that's why. I know that name.
One inside. Stay high. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
What looks strange? My left front? Or the blinking. That's what happens when you've got somebody with a really cruddy
thank
internet connection ahead of you.
That's all I'm trying to get out of here.
Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high.
Oh, turn, you piece of crud. I just don't have the engine power anymore.
Got one outside. Got the bottom three wide. Outside. You're too wide there. You're clear high. Clear high.
Here's the worst part. I'm still fast enough to keep up with these guys. You get some free stuff as is. None of the GT3 cars though. And I don't know of any package deal sites. I know that referral stuff really does help. So if you've got some friends that are interested, after you sign up, hand them your referral link, and it can help you get your GT3 cars. But the GT3 car series, like the Blancpain Endurance series, are C-Class and up series, I believe.
That's fun.
So what'll have to happen is you'll get the MX-5 Cup car and some other road cars. So you'll have to, you know, race those. And then you can work your way up by getting tracks and stuff like that. And after you get a few tracks, that's when I'd start looking into cars. I'd run a few series first just to, you know, there's going to be a caution. Just to get your bearings. Because I love GT3 races and stuff like that, but I'm absolute crap at it. I think my iRating in this used to be 2600. Yeah, it used to be 2600. My iRating in road is at most 1300. I'm an oval guy through and through. We don't have Cirque de la Sarthe yet, but we do have the Nürburgring. They have licensed Cirque de la Sarthe, and I believe we're getting that later this year. Oh, man, this is really starting to hurt, having that left front toe screwed up a bit.
Thank you, Justin.
You do get some really fun tracks. I recommend staying away from Mazda Laguna Seca just because of that hill.
Thing high, AG.
But yeah. Definitely, if you're really into the endurance races, I know that we've got Sebring. We've got the 12 of Sebring. We're going to have a 24 at Nürburgring. I know that we've got a 24 at Daytona every year. And those are GT3s and prototypes.
Still there? Hold your line. stay high, clear to cross the low side. Clear low, clear low.
No, ow.
Outside. All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pass the 19.
That one hurt. That one hurt a lot.
Car blocking the track, turn three.
Pass the 8 car.
Outside lane.
I have the feeling I'm about to be yelled at rather loudly in, Oh, wow, he did it in English. I mean, it bounced off the wall, man. I really had no help with that one, or had no help with that. So that's me just losing it, hitting the wall, and then bouncing into you. So, sorry? Why are you spamming in all caps?
It's
a
12 car.
I mean, no, I had no right to be racing with you guys. I'm 11 laps down. Yes, I understand this. But, again, sorry for that. And, yeah. At a short track, he was racing for safety rating. Well, having a bad day. So in iRacing, Doug, there's safety rating and iRating. iRating, as you can see, we all have different numbers, obviously, but it's determined by the average iRating in the room. So, right now, I've got the 11th... Oh my god, I've got 3 minutes of damage again. I've got currently, just due to bum luck and, you know, stuff like that happening, I've got an I rating on the oval side of...
One more time, tighten up, guys.
1855, or something like that. And that put me around middle of the field. So, the lower number guys have lower I rating, higher number guys have higher I rating. Easy enough to understand. The higher you finish in a race, typically you're going to want to finish top half of the pack to gain I rating. The higher you finish, the more I rating you'll gain. And if you're a higher number, it's basically just try to finish top half of the pack. If you're a single digit number, try to finish your number or higher. That's basically rule of thumb. For safety rating, it's all based off of incident points. There's a limit in the NASCAR iRacing series, which this is, of 22 per race. Normally it's 17, or in A series it's 14. And the safety rating really is down to, alright, are you a clean driver or not? That's basically how that rates. If you're under 2.0 on the safety rating for a season, you will lose your license class. If you go below 1 at any point during a season, it automatically loses your license class. That being said, you go above 4 with 4 races in a series of your license class level or higher, and you take part in 4 of these races, then it'll automatically bump you up a license class. So that's how the system works. It's really not based off of iRating. It's based off of how safe of a driver are you.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Sorry, 6, I accidentally hit my shifter.
glad to be of some assistance during this horrible, horrible, horrible thing that I'm doing. Mike's been green for a while. He's been muted.
Clear two.
30 seconds left.
Thanks, Tom.
Yep, that was stupid. Gah. That's twice I've done that exact same thing. Oh, what I would do for a pit speed limiter.
Sorry, Eugene.
No worries, man.
Thank you, 25.
Go on, buddy.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out.
Well, one good thing from this is I'm probably going to get a lap back.
Thanks for the room back there, Jim.
And I'm not losing as much iRating as the one car will. I'm still going to lose a bunch of iRating.
Trying to make it to the race.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Let the 9 car by.
Also, one thing you might want to look into, Commander Doug, is that there is a program called Trading Paints, and it will allow you to get the paint schemes that, like the custom paint schemes, like my Trooper Beer one that everybody's running. And you can see everybody's custom paint schemes. It's actually kind of really cool.
It's the 19 car. Car 8. Got the lucky dog, let him by on the outside. On the outside. Catch the 19 car.
I'm gonna pass somebody. I'm 19 laps down. Sweet. Thank you.
Catch the 16 car.
Oh, man. That will actually be going to very good use, because I am trying to, I'm trying to run the whole season here, and I still don't own some of the oval tracks. So, how is Le Mans live? I mean, I've only ever seen it on TV. And yes, for people who are watching this on YouTube, I am currently talking with the chat member because we're at that point in the race.
Let the 3 car by. Let the 20 car by.
Okay, so I'm 19 laps down. That means that there's approximately 100 to go. Oh yeah, I've got that thing. That's why I went over here. 106 to go.
left off 25, car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left off 15, car by. Left off 18, car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left off 13, car by. Left off 6, car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left off 21, car by. Left off 24, car by. Left off 4, car by. Left off 12, car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left off 9, car by. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now. Pass the 23 car. Pass the 23 car.
I'm liking the paint scheme. 23.
9 car.
2 5 1 4.
Get ready. Green flag, green flag. You got one inside. You're up top 3 wide. Inside, 2 wide there.
That's the Jimmy Johnson's Lowe's scheme. From, I think it's... Whoa, that was weird. And oddly terrifying.
Stay high. All clear, all clear.
Thank you, five.
Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
My car is so beat up right now. I have no power. But I'm still running. That's the important part.
Alright man, halfway this time by.
I'm looking at the guy in front of me and he's 5 laps down. I am currently 19. Damn. Well, of course. It's the Nürburgring. However, like, you gotta think that, I mean, the Nürburgring's, what, 20 miles, or not 20 miles, what am I thinking? Nordschleife is, what, 12 miles, 12.7, or something like that? And then, add in the GT portion of the, portion of the track, and, that's gotta be quite the thing.
You got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low.
There's Ryan. Up in the lead again.
All clear, all clear. Inside.
The lane, Peter.
Still there.
Coming down.
No shit.
All clear, all clear.
Also, if you want any info on the GT cars, I can tell you, the Ford GT is a beast. It is really hard to handle. It's but when you're riding that line, it is one of the fastest cars on the track, period. The BMW GT3 car is probably one of the most forgiving. The Audi I haven't tried. The McLaren is apparently just very good at, you know, it's just a good overall car. And the 25.4 kilometers. Oh wow, I'm way off on mine. On my thing. So what's that, like 15, 16 miles? A little bit more. A little bit more. I can't really do the conversion in my head. And then the rough, the Porsche, that's the best at turning, period. It is the best at, and this is just going off of data I've collected, you know, just from spotting people during 24s. Still waiting on a Viper. There we go, 15.76. I was close with my 15-mile guess and my 16-mile guess. Man, that track is just so hard to drive overall. So hard to drive. I used to know it frontwards and backwards better than the back of my hand, man. And they brought it into iRacing, and the perspective difference, it's just really hard. I want to take this car around, though. See how I can do. Because in theory, this car wouldn't handle that badly on there. Set up right. That one car seems to have blown an engine. He's way down on power.
Oh, Lalo.
Sorry about that.
Inside. All clear, all clear.
That would have been my fault. Sorry.
Hold on to a 20. Oh man, the truck. I actually recommend if you're gonna really want.
Inside.
Killing him, Pedro.
Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
Sorry about that.
Inside. All clear, all clear.
That would have been my fault. Sorry.
Hold on to a 20. Oh man, the truck. I actually recommend if you're gonna really want to get into oval racing, the trucks, while they are interesting, are typically caution fests. If you want good racing overall, I recommend the B car. And if you're really into it, go with the A car, which this is.
Why can't you just let us go, Pedro?
He's the one that said he was here for us off.
What a fucking jackass, man.
What was that, 12?
I just realized something. Pedro's the one that was yelling at me for racing with them. And he was racing with people. Oh wait, no, that was Plinio.
No worries. Pedro's somebody else. I apologize, but I'm pretty sure I got loose coming off and came down, but I guess no harm, no foul, right?
In Southern California in January, no. NASCAR-wise, the NASCAR season does not start until mid-February. There may be something going on at Laguna Seca. I don't know. That's the other side of the country. So, yeah.
Eugene, I tried to give you a room there, buddy.
Oh god, my mom's texting me. What's my mom texting me for?
Nah, that's bullshit, man. He had you passed. All you had to do is fucking back off a little bit and let us go. We're losing the pack by a second every four laps.
You were slow. You should have just let us go.
Yeah. Sorry. Alright, I'm going to pit here, and I'll be in the pits for a little bit because I need to apparently go do something.
That was close to nothing.
Be right back, guys.
Fun racing with you so far, Mark. You're fast.
I can fight with Mark, but my toilet stopped stuffing me up.
Yeah, I've been just concentrating on the NLS this year, and I've been enjoying the short track.
They are fun, man. This is weird, it's a short track with it.
Okay.
Drive, kind of like a longer intermediate track.
Yeah. Because, well, actually, you can have collisions on pit road, like right here, or at least you could a couple builds ago, because I
They're showing us a black flag. They caught us cheating on pit road. Go to the end of the longest line.
Because, I remember wrecking somebody on pit road during a race, and so I think if you're not in the pit boxes, you're fine. Or you can have collisions.
I didn't win that, but I should have. I
Aid, I need to let you by me.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row. Let the 22 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. That's the 8 car.
Oh, really?
It's a 22 car. Get ready. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Have a slow car on the bottom. Got one inside. All clear, all clear.
The HTC Vive? You got that? I looked at the specs on it, and I was just like, eh. I'm gonna go probably with the Oculus once I get a chance. Oh man. Hollering across the house while racing.
Stay low.
All clear, all clear.
Because how much was the Vive? Slow down and turn.
Got a car stopped up high. Got a car stopped up high.
One in the wall, back stretch.
He's in the pits.
Outside. Still there? Hold your line.
Could just race,
All clear, all clear. Outside. All clear, all clear.
Good save.
I tried. I didn't want to come back up on the track and go off, but I kept it out.
Oh, I was talking to 23. Whoa! 959 euros. Holy crap. And I believe the euro... Isn't the euro worth more than the dollar right now? Or is that still the British pound? I think that's the British pound. Is the euro... What's the euro worth in comparison? Because I think, isn't the Vive $800? Or $900? It's close. Yeah, this is the iRacing spotter. I used to have a separate plugin, but I had to reinstall my computer, and I can't remember where I put the plugin file to do that. So, oops. Yeah, what really sucks is that I built this desktop that I'm racing on with the specs needed for the DK2, because, yeah, I knew that it would probably need a little more power, but at the time, I got what I thought was, or what was a pretty damn good, a pretty damn good thing going here. Apparently, I can't even run the Oculus. So, need to drop another $600 on a graphics card, and maybe even more on a processor. Because apparently my processor isn't good enough, even though it's an 8-core freaking processor clocked at 3.5 gigahertz per core. Apparently that's not good enough for the Oculus. All I want to do is dev games on it, man. That's all I want to do. That's why I got a degree for it. Whoa! Wow, that's a lot for tax. I mean, we've got 7% tax here in Jersey, and I complain about that. I can't imagine doing 19% tax. Stream shouldn't be stuttering. I'm not dropping any frames, and it's not showing me anything on high encoding. High encoding. Are you on Wi-Fi?
You said Monday.
That could be why. I know that a buddy of mine set up a link that's actually, I just pointed down, it's below the video stream, that if you click on it, it opens it in a new tab, and you can actually adjust the stream quality. I believe. I don't know. I haven't clicked on it because I don't need it. But he uses it just fine.
Outside.
Oh.
All clear.
Was that the leader that just got...
Outside.
Was that the leader?
All clear. Alright, man. Caution is out. Line up single file. Your road is closed. Pass the... Hey, car.
No,
catch the 13. Car.
I think I arrived.
My card currently it's a 770, but it's got 4 gigs of RAM and it's overclocked. So it's actually comparable to a 970 right now. But apparently it's not for Oculus.
Car 12. Got the lucky dog. Let him buy on the outside.
All right, so the 24 seems to be out, which means that I could be gaining another position. Hmm.
That old
the pit road is now open.
Need less camber.
Just knock it into a wall, you'll be fine.
Alright, I'll try that.
Run that a few times when I try to make it go faster.
Oh, if you're on a 100 meg down, that actually may have been on my end. I've been having some issues with my cable company. It might be the router that I'm wired into. That modem's just been a little funky lately, so it might have stuttered. I don't know. Might be me, but usually when it does that, it'll yell at me through my streaming software.
At least one.
There's some pretty good clean racing mid-pack where I've been most of the race. I've enjoyed it.
Good clean racing when I came up to the field.
I've been in the bottom split before where we've only had 3 cautions, and you look at the splits above us and they've had 7, 8 or 9 cautions.
I can tell you right now, my buddy in TeamSpeak here, he's in top split. He hasn't spoken in a while, so they've been going green for a long while.
It's one or the other, really. Like, it just depends on what happens in the race.
Yeah, the first caution was completely my fault. I should have just let it spin down to the inside, but I saved it. Second caution, I bounced off the wall. So, I'm sorry again for that. So, sorry for the cautions.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Pit road is closed.
Process of help, man. I'm trying to tweak on my car.
All right, we are now only 20 laps down.
Turn one.
Woohoo!
It sucks I don't have great setups, and I try to sneak him during the race. It really doesn't help.
Oh, he's gone.
Get ready. Race car is in.
flag, green flag. That's one thing I'm glad for with my, hold on to number 23. Oh, I should have pit. I should have pitted. My car's not happy. What kind of wheel are you running there, Commander Doug?
Spinning back.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Get ready to explode.
Tom, you just, if not for bad luck, you wouldn't have any luck at all in these.
Yeah, I know that.
It's a 8-car.
I wanted that caution because I didn't pit on the last two, and now I'm back on the lead lap, so now I can get tires.
Jonathan, you alright? You make it out of that?
Nah, I got some damage. I tried when he got loose, I tried to stay off of them, but, you know, hey, it happens, man. Freaking.
Slow down.
I'll have to see how much damage I got here. Yeah, Tom, sorry, man. I tried to give you room.
Interesting call there, 18.
No worries.
Car, 26.
No worries, it's racing. It's all good.
On the outside.
I'm one lap away from passing somebody.
If we stay green, it'd be a great call.
Pit road is now open.
I may get a 20th out of this after all. I mean, it's going to end horribly for me. iRating wise, but... Oh, 19, why are you going so slow?
My niece has got a roller skating party coming up here in a, like an hour. I ain't been skating in like 30 years. I'm gonna bust my ass.
Well, at least you're already working out for today. What, sitting in a hot room doesn't count as working out?
Heck yeah, Doug.
Second stop, that's not that bad. It's nothing on last week. I had 3 12.8s in a row.
Line up single file. It's the 15 car.
Turn.
It's the 8 car.
Slow down. Alright, I've now passed somebody. We are now 23rd. And it would appear that Mr. Matthews is not very pleased with today's race and decided he doesn't want to continue. Which I am hoping for, honestly.
It's telling me let the 19 car by. I don't know where you're at.
Alright, there we go.
Alright, man, we're
it's
going
to go around now.
Alright, man, line up on the outside row now. Let the 16 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Aww, why did the 9 have to come back on track?
Get ready.
Well, dang.
Alright, man. 8 cars in. Green flag.
Yeah, one inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Clear low, clear low.
Yeah, actually. There, you can set up test sessions, you can do all that fun stuff. Or you could just go to practice and, you know, just run without people and hopefully somebody joins. You can get their line.
Outside. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside. Both car down low.
Wrecking back. Wrecking back. Wrecking back.
All clear. All clear. Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
You're crazy.
Got one outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
You got a bump. You're car line tight.
Wow. That was terrifying. How many cars were just sideways on track and we didn't get a caution?
None.
I don't know, I got doors slammed by something. I'm surprised I didn't go into the wall here.
Slow car ahead. Got a car stopped ahead.
Yeah.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
There we go.
I didn't see nobody sideways. That it just they somebody was stopped in the middle of the track.
23 was pretty sideways.
Yeah, I got sideways. I think I got into the 25, as he said. I'd always land someone sideways, but I was amazed the caution didn't come out either.
Yeah, that was me. I'm like, dang.
No hurry, I've been pretty straight all night until that time, and it snapped sideways really quick.
I thought,
oh,
shit. One car.
That's how I was on the last one.
Yeah, I was going to say, the 15 got loose, and I ran into the back of him, and then
car,
I got the hook for him, and I'm like, that was a pretty hard hit there.
Alright, 21 is now no longer going to be left down. So yeah, as I was saying, there's testing sessions that you can run. You can do time trials.
You've just been in the wrong place, wrong time.
And do stuff with that.
Yeah, it would seem that way.
You know, I know people that have run themselves up through A class in time trials. It's really slow, but you can do it.
It ain't over.
And then think about it, next week we are playing bumper cars.
Only down the straightaways, hopefully.
For sure I brought that caution out. Sorry about that. Good job everybody not hitting me.
Yeah, Justin, it looked like you just clipped the apron.
I got loose into the corner. First time that's happened. I have to watch for that rest of the race, I guess.
Yeah, I want to apologize for the four car there behind me. When I went to avoid the 22 there, I think you kind of hit my bumper. I kind of went up on him.
Where are we racing at next week?
Talladega. Aw, yeah.
Dreading that.
Aw, man, Talladega is so much fun.
Well, don't get me wrong, I love it, but just...
Bye-bye, SR.
It's funny, because, you know, between Martinsville, my only NIS win, you know, I got... Yeah, I was good there. And then Texas came, and that's where I lost all my SR. And Bristol came, and I've been getting it back. Like the opposite of everybody.
Yeah, Bristol last week, I had 8x or 4x total, and I ended up going up to 3.71 on the SR.
30 that night, so I missed it.
Yeah, who goes to Bristol for safety rating? Half the people here raise their hands.
I got 5 in a row with 0x's at Bristol.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man,
one
on the side row. Pit road is closed. Left up 14. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Yeah, that's rare. Usually places like Texas can get a rebound.
Turn!
Richmond.
Yeah, this isn't exactly an oval, though. I'd say this is more like a cookie. This track. At least that's what it feels like to drive it.
Alright, man. Eight cars in.
Just keep turning.
Green flag, green flag.
Screw it. Fourth gear start. Go. Yeah. 19 laps down now. Sweet. Dope. Well, there's another 30 seconds of damage. I'm slow low on the backstretch, slow low on the backstretch. What just happened? I don't know what just happened, but the car is not happy with it, whatever it was. We got 30 laps to go.
Man, I'm so...
I'm surprised there wasn't a caution.
Man, Mark, I can't tell you. I'm sorry, I'm there.
Yeah, one inside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
I didn't feel like I hit you.
It must be nice, actually, having some power in the engine.
Good.
And the ability to drive the car. I'm losing so much safety rating and iRating today. I hate this track. It's just not turning. I'm now running a second slower laps. Yeah, I'm not really having a choice in keeping it up here though, so I don't know if you should be thanking me or not.
Well, not all guys go to the side, but...
oh my god!
All clear, all clear.
You
got one inside.
Thank you, sir.
All clear, all clear. Inside.
Yep, no problem.
This car's gonna DQ clear, me just clear. From inside. Turning.
Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside.
I'm terrified I'm gonna get DQ'd just from the car not turning.
Stay
All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
Come on, baby. 20 laps. Hold out for 20 laps. Heat's climbing on her. Ain't gonna last for 20 laps, car. Come on. Oh, boy. You know what it was? I was in the marbles.
Nice save on that, Justin.
Yeah, it was like in slow motion.
Why is his car blinking white back to it?
And he does it again. Oh my god.
Sorry about that, guys. I tried to hold it.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
You fucking suck, Pedro.
I did not want that to come out.
Like, I had you pass again, dude. Why would you do that?
Going with them.
Kenny Bailey. Ooh,
man. You entered a closed pit. Go to the end of the longest line.
I did. Just gonna go in with them.
Kenny Bailey. Ooh,
man. You entered a closed pit. Go to the end of the longest line.
Ugh, 45 seconds. Be right back again.
Trying to be a two-tire hero, Jeff?
Oh, boy. What? I know.
I'm a few laps down, so I can say this, but last night I won the race by taking two on the last caution.
19 to go.
Man, I just can't win. I finally battled back up to the top 10, and I get a speeding penalty.
That isn't a black flag for not following caution protocol.
Left up 14, car by, he had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up 9, car by. Left up 12, car by. Left up 9, car by.
Nine, you gotta go by.
Left up 9. Car by, he had the position when the yellow flag came out. we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the inside row.
Yeah. I know Dad's here.
Get ready. All right, man. Race car is in. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Roll car ahead. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
Pit road is closed.
Jesus.
The 16. Car. It's the
not 16. Have a brake?
Car. It's the 21. Car.
Oh, not when
whoa.
You're in the corner and then turn it back to the right.
No, I was gonna change it. I was all the way in the back of the
field. I saved it and I was going.
All I know is that I turned a turn. I turned. All I. Yeah, God.
Go ahead, hit me again.
All I know is that I got around that turn and there was just a clusterfuck of cars.
Don't beat yourself up, Jonathan. You weren't the only one that spun. Oh, he disconnected.
Man, that sucks, huh? He would have been, he was a leader, I think, before.
I wonder if I'll be able to pass any of them.
Got some lucky dog, let him by on the outside. On the outside. It's the 23 car.
13 to go, nope.
I saw a Coleman there, were what, 3 wide and 2?
Pit road is now open.
Jeff, did you get caught up in any of that, or?
Well, thank God, no.
Hey, leaders, feel free to all wreck yourselves. I'll just get back all my laps. It'll be great. What could go wrong?
It was close. Almost took out fifth. And I think we're like fifth back. Steve, did you get through there?
Richard, I was thinking the same as you, but there's not enough laps left.
I mean, if they were to all wreck out, then there would be enough laps left.
Yeah, but that's like 20 cars.
Yeah, you know, it could happen.
And Richard, if I didn't have a bad bladder, I'd still be on the lead lap.
I like running this car down low, man. That was good.
Let the 12 car by. Let the 21 car by.
Hey, Jeff, did you take
the
car?
Let the 19 car by. Let the 22 car by.
Yeah, but he's still.
So, Commander Doug, I can basically sum up oval racing as thus. You're trying to wrestle with a car for 3 hours at 190 mile an hour. I mean, this obviously isn't 190, but you're trying to wrestle with a car
how
for a good 2-3 hours.
Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
The hell was that?
Looks like 13. I don't know.
15 cars on lead lap.
That looks like someone's upset at someone else.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man.
Looks like everyone. Side road out. I mean, all I know is that somebody just doored the 9.
Thanks for the 4, man.
Yep, that was my fault. I was trying not to hit the guy in front of me and I didn't realize the 9 was down below me. Sorry.
Get ready.
Come on, I need to make up 4 laps and run expert in.
The pace car is in.
I'm just gonna stay back because it seems like Joey Logano's up there.
Inside. All clear, all clear. Inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. There, hold the line. All clear, all clear. All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Your road is closed. Catch the 14 car.
I am witnessing the end of all humanity. Commander Doug, are you still there?
Sorry about throwing you there. I threw it in way too hard. It's my fault. They weren't fooling anybody, huh, Kevin?
I saw him coming up. I was like, oh my god.
Car 16. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside. Pit road is now open. Let the 14 car by. Let the 14 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Let the 27 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
How many people are even still on track?
Let the 23 car by.
They click 15.
Green light checker.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now. Catch the 23 car.
Hey Ryan, you might want to swap me, cause I'm a...
Get ready.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. 2 laps to go. Inside. Still there. Stay high. There's the car on the low side. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Just got the white flag. That's one more left to go. Clear low, clear low. Low car ahead. Low car down low. Got one inside. Go high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside.
Not sure how to get any incidents off of that, but...
User entered your channel. Ow.
Sorry about that restart. I started in frickin' third there, Jonathan and Steve.
The only one that's running this corner?
But they've got everybody grabs on the win.
Well, I just finished running, so yeah, I'll get you. I'll send Doug that referral link. Get you that referral link there, Commander Doug. Oh, he left. Well, I'll PM him.
On Twitch?
Yeah. He asked for the referral link, so I figured I'd send it to him. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this horrible, horrible, horrible piece of shit race. See you next week at Talladega.
Sounds like you had fun.